that's not super common, at least not on this lake. Decent spot on a whopper plopper. A little bit different.
I don't know if this is a bass or not. Doesn't feel like it. Nope, big old catfish.
Catfish too. Well, I figured I would show y'all what I'm capable of catching while scoping. Because I can't seem to catch a bass doing it. Test out the new scale. It's a nice 13-pound catfish. Yeah. If you want to catch some catfish, come with me. I'll put you on them. Don't even need live bait. Last time I caught one of these this big, I thought I wasn't gonna get my finger back. Well, that was gross. Catfish slime all over the boat now. Things we do for a video. Not the kind of video I want to be making. Been trying to get the catfish boogers off of it. Look what that thing did to that hook. That is, it's a circle hook now. It almost looks like. That was a good eat. It must look like a frog bite now. Watched him come out from the grass and smoke it. That was cool. I see. Yeah, they jump on the old toad today.
soon as it hit the water.